go. Going, going, going. He's going the wrong way.
No, he's turning around.
Back.
I'm getting too much talking sounds on my video here. Before, the slow eagle was grab food from the fast eagle, and now the slow eagle just keeps on watching. Look, he's sneaking a little bite. He grabbed it. He took it from the. He stole it. He stole it from the other guy.
That's not nice.
You know what? He's being nice to the other guy, because usually they never share. And he's actually sharing it. Then they must be two sisters, because they get along so well.
Fish, a lot of fish. fish is fighting.
Jumping all over.
The one on our right was the one catching all the fish.
What is what am I?
There's a third one. He's smaller, so we think he's the male because the males are smaller.
Oh. Where is the third one? I see two up there.
I know, I haven't seen the third one around.
Oh.
They're out at the harbor. They like to hang out down by the harbor.
Where's the harbor? I'm not
near the beach.
Oh, down where Ben?
Behind me. If you look down at the harbor, there's a beach on the left side and there's a beach on the right side. So the adults like to hang out there. Dropped the fish.
That zooms in pretty close, huh?
Yeah. Sometimes they fly right towards us.
That looks like they're going to be doing much for me time soon.
Well, we thought that before.
And then they just zoomed out.
And the one on the right went down twice to catch fish. Because usually after they eat a lot, they don't want to fly.
Behind a branch.
They always clean their beaks after they eat those slimy fish. They get whiteheads when they get 5 years old.
Yeah.
Oh, look, they're so cute, so close to each other. Yeah, they peck each other in the face, right, on the beach. Now they're doing it again.
That's kind of cool.
And again.
That is cool. Guess he doesn't want to be near his own stuff.
Yeah.
That's scary stuff.
Either that or he has a better view up there to catch more fish.